Not a bad change of scenery. Reese's place should be around here somewhere.
Yeah. Look at that.
Quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some, technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Oh, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
And Cal. This is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. Let's go looking for it. Oh, and, say hey to Domodendra when you get in town. She, doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
Bet. Hey, didn't expect to see you so soon.
Thought I'd check out the stables.
Well, these ain't it. I'm just tending Brutus here. He's an echo. Stables down yonder in town, and if you find a beast you want saddled, drop on by.
I'll keep an eye on Mosey. Thanks.
here, buddy.
Nice.
Come on, you blasted beast! Move! You come from Dredger Gorge? And still walking, huh? Folks don't last long around here. Especially ones poking around raider turf.
Wasn't exactly the welcome party I was looking for.
Sounds like you could use a drink. Monk will whip you up something nice down in Paloons.
Thanks for the tip. Forces with me. Here could use a few tweaks. This one's interesting. All right, then.
You're going down.
Oh, wait! Not like this! Too bad!
That's it. Give it a try. Not bad, huh?
I feel great.
There you are, good as new. Almost. Clone Wars weren't yesterday.
Did we win?
Nope.
Oh no.
Let that be a lesson to y'all. You come into my outpost, I'll hunt you down and kill you myself.
Trespasser detected. Enemy discovered. Time is up. Lowering expectations. Weakness detected. Never calculated what our success rate would be without B1 assistance.
It would increase 86%.
That is correct.
Hey, got a proposition for you.
Hey, enemy inbound. Together.
Feel pain, dog.
Don't let him escape. Take this. Find an opening. Desperate.
I didn't calculate that. You are pathetic.
Come on, BD.
I served with distinction at the Battle of Antwerp.
Ready to go. I'm looking. yourself lucky you can't smell. Killed by blaster. Need a pick me up. Phew. I needed that. Just what kind of creature lives down here? Need to center myself. Off we go. Thank you.
This rib cage. Think the Bedlam Raiders would pay for fossils? Oh no.
Found another shard.
Catch my breath. Gotta be a way out. Somewhere.
You've been here a while.
Thank you.
let's stop here.
I get it. They're weird things. I'd like to know what's in them, too. But we don't have that kind of time or resource. So, no. And please stop asking.
Moving out. We made it. It'll be good to see Grease again. Been a long time. Maybe he knows where the others ended up. Seer stuck in the past. Wandering. Ancient history. That's not opening.
Droids ever get lonely?
My programming does not require socialization to achieve optimal performance.
Yeah, neither does mine.
Well, hey there, traveler.
Hi there.
Don't mind the beast. She don't like strangers. The mountain don't neither. You be careful.
I'll try. Thanks.
Prospector's folly, we call it. Pretty treacherous. Crawling with all kinds of dangers.
Sounds like our kind of place. Find something? See what's up ahead, buddy. I need to focus. Time to move.
Be easy.
Think of the reward, Shanna. Come on.
Okay.
what we found. Another shard.
Careful. There's nothing to worry.
Whoa!
I got you, Shanna.
Thanks.
You can pull a fast one on us.
It was all just a misunderstanding.
Hey.
Let him go.
That. We cannot do. This. Thing. Sold us a priceless relic. The key we have been searching for. Except, of course, it's fate!
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest.
Oh. I believe you. But mistakes like these cannot be tolerated. Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders. Kill him.
Oh no! No!
Enough. Walk away.
Jedi. Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
You never should have crossed the Raiders.
can't hit me! Deflected! Going up! Nice hit! Surprise!
Impressive.
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
Ah, what a delight to see one of your kind in action after all these years. Noble Jedi Knight, if you stay your hand, I shall withdraw in peace.
That's enough, Targul.
Targul! Get over here.
Yes.
You're Doma?
Well, yes, I am. You got a name, Jedi?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. We'd, appreciate if you kept this quiet.
Well, I hear on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you did.
Turgle, shut it. We'll keep your secret safe, Cal. I'm sure we could both benefit from it.
Thanks.
If you're running from a blaster, better run a little faster. Run to Pai Loon Saloon, and we hope we see you soon.
Ah, potential customer. What'll it be?
Nothing. Thanks.
Oh, well, that's a mistake.
I'm looking for an old friend. Four arms. Hairy. Big mouth.
Ow!
Vertically challenged? You can come out now, old boy. The coast is clear.
I tell you, Monk, the Bedlam Raiders are gonna be the end of this town. We got no hope, zero, zilch, nothing. How you doing, BD? item. Cal. Cal, can't just get over here, you son of a boggling! Oh, oh, it's been a while. I missed you, kid.
Hey.
Let me look at you. You look terrible.
Yeah, it's good to see you too, Grease.
Hey, are you taking care of him? Are you taking care of the Mantis?
Well, we ran into some trouble on our last job.
What sort of trouble?
The Imperial kind.
Oh, yeah, I should have guessed. They've been creeping around Kobo too lately.
Gyro's burnt out on the Mantis. We'll need your help to get moving again.
Yeah, sure, whatever you need. Come on, grab some seat. Listen, Monk, get my friend something special to drink.
Refreshments. One slippery Monk, coming right up.
Welcome to Pylude Saloon, the finest dive this side of Zeltros.
Yeah, your description didn't do it justice.
Here's sand in your eye.
Monk and I picked it up from the previous owner through a... Well...
He caught a fatal case of blaster poisoning, courtesy of the Bedlam Raiders.
We've been introduced. You okay, Grease?
Oh, yeah, sure. As long as I don't have anything they need. Hey, what happened to the Mantis?
Oh, we are on Coruscant, gathering intel for Saw Gerrera. Things got bad. Only two of us made it out. Everything I'm doing feels pointless. The Empire's only growing stronger. Things, haven't been the same since the team split up.
Yeah, hey, we had some good times, didn't we, huh? Me, you, the Space Witch, Seer. Have you talked to her lately?
Marin's always on the move, exploring new places, making new friends.
I was talking about Seer.
No. It's been a while. You?
Well, her credits helped us get this place off the ground, but she hasn't visited yet. She's very busy with this new project. Hey, Cal. Why don't you relax a little before we fix the Mantis? The galaxy can wait a couple hours.
Well, we should probably get moving as soon as we finish up.
I got a spare room down in the basement made up especially for you. You should check it out.
All right. Thanks, Grease.
You've been working here for a while?
A while. Though I'd hardly call it working. You see, that would imply we had regular customers.
Shame. This place has potential.
Yeah, that's the story I keep telling myself, Sport. That's the story.
You don't look like a raider.
What gave it away?
No blaster in my face, no spilling drinks and shouting bloody murder. Aw, cute droid, too.
That's BD-1. I'm Cal.
About dang time we had some new faces in town. I'm Zig, by the way.
Nice to meet you. This stage has seen better days. There's the kitchen. Basement must be through here. Even covers his cantina couches with Patoli weave fabric. Classic Grease. I should really go check out the bed in the basement. don't want to know how this got there. Let's clean it up a little, buddy. Wow. Gray's really outdid himself. Kobo's pretty far from the nearest trade route. Looks like Gray's makes do with salvage.